say that you're related, but that's over my pay grade, you know? At least we took care of the Chosen, right? Yeah, we left them good in Sertau. And you, Ares pilots, you're going to push back the melding, yeah? With your fancy battle frames and everything. Well, buckle up. We're on final approach. We're almost there. It was good meeting you, Ares 3-5. Once you're on the ground, strapped into your frame, Captain Fuller will have your first assignment.
Ares 3-5, welcome to the initiative. I want to thank you for volunteering, and also to congratulate you for being one of the few gifted enough to make it into the program. You're going
for
to be
action,
busy.
3-5.
Make for the Shared Information Network Tower. Once you're there, sync up with the Accord's tactical feed. You'll have access to the latest operational data. Here's the Sin Tower. Link up and I'll task you on your first assignment. Response from the Sin Relay Station that services this tower. I'll need you to check it out. Head to the Veritas Sin Relay Station. We have to get Sin back up. Without it, we're blind out here. The station is just up that rock formation, built into a cave. Usually it's staffed by Accord technicians, but I can't raise anybody there. You'll have to investigate in person. One of our operators pulled this audio from the Veritas' logs.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
Arrow, how old is that log?
18 minutes, Captain. Coincides with when the Copa Tower lost data connectivity.
Copy. Those voices at the end, they sounded like Chosen.
Yes, analytics finds a 94% match with non-Chosen dialects, Captain.
Acknowledged. 3-5, this is one of our Ares operators, Eros Santos. Looks like she'll be running ops for us. I need to find out what happened at Veritas. I need confirmation that the Chosen are here. Eros, any luck contacting the crew?
Captain, I pulled the station's duty roster, but with Sin down, I can't locate our personnel.
Have you tried a hardline?
No response. Either there's some interference going on, or...
I hope not, Arrow. It looks looks like the Chosen disabled the Sin relay antenna.
It would be simple to bypass the damaged circuit.
All right. 3-5, make it happen. And watch out for those Aranyas. Finally, the Chosen did this. They're going to pay. 3-5, your work's not done yet. We've got Chosen to kill.
Captain, I found something. The server core facility near Copa. Its automated defenses have been triggered. Server security AI is reporting a Chosen viral attack.
What are they up to? 3-5, clear those Chosen out of there.
Captain, server core security AI reports that Chosen virals have penetrated its first layer of firewalls.
It looks like the Chosen are trying to take down Sin. If they succeed, the next move will be a full-scale invasion. Contact Corporal Platt at the entrance.
If it's a fight they want, it's a fight they'll get.
I'd rather be the one picking the fight, Arrow. We haven't seen the Chosen in years. We have no idea what their capabilities are.
You gotta stop the Chosen before they take down Sin! Come here, and I'll open the bunker door. Okay, go! And be careful in there.
This facility has been compromised. This facility has been compromised.
Chosen viral progress has been slowed, Captain.
Copy that. Keep it up, 3-5. Server core back up to.
Captain Fuller, Warcom's under attack. A large Chosen assault team. They've already breached Warcom's perimeter.
What? How did they even know about Warcom? Scramble all units. Get all non-combat personnel out of Warcom immediately. And find Bathsheba. Find her!
Already on it, Captain. Running Sintrasis now.
I'm going to Warcom. 3-5, get yourself rearmed and meet me there. Arrow will be your operator for now.
Captain?
You'll do fine, Arrow. 3-5, see you at the Rock. Fuller out.
All right, 3-5. Let's get going.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, we're set. Warcom set up their lab at Mushroom Rock, which is pretty far from here. Lucky for us, the Accord maintain a motor pool within glider range. You like bikes, right?
Chosen are at the depot. 3-5, support the Accord defense until Arrow gets you access.
Okay, I'm in. It's going to take a little bit of time to get this done. Bike around, but she beats walking. Let's go.
3-5, where are you? We need you. Hey, you, get them out of here.
On our way, Captain Fuller. Morcom is the Accord's Weaponry Advanced Research and Combat Methodologies lab. Our best scientists are all there. It's highly classified. The Chosen should think.